And the Washington Department of Fish and Game is asking for your help in solving a poaching case of three bull elk. This is in Fairfield. The three elk were found dead in a field off East Adams and March Roads. It's about 5 miles away from the Idaho border. The department asks anyone with any information to call them on this case.